So my shofar finally came in the mail. I waited about 5 days for it. Let me just open it up real quick. It's kind of difficult blowing it, but I managed to get some sounds out of it.